knocked unconscious, nearly pain. Oh, what a... I was trying to kill all of them. What is this? I don't know. I took this off. I guess I'll take some berries as well. Too much weight on us. Wow. Yep. I'm gonna knock some more stuff off this way. A bear. Yes, I will knock that out and I will be back. Alright guys, I'm back. And right now, we're taming the rhino. Alright. I'm just gonna feed it 5 more narcotics. Should start going up. We are also taming a woolly mammoth. I'm glitching out a little, so if I get a little light, I'm able to see the power of the tree. Got it for a sec. Shackles. And we're also doing one more thing right beside the gold beacon. I think that's what they're called, right? Where are you? Right here. I'm already. It's only a level 9. It's not that high, but it's something. Keep them going around and around, just checking on all of them. Not gonna get up anytime soon. I'm just gonna grab my berries. Should have seen that. It was like there for a little. How's this one eating on berries? Oh, I could go on for days. Should I also knock the reindeer out? No, it's a knock. This one that has a knock out the reindeer. I'll be back after I do it. Alright, so I've knocked the reindeer out. Everything's almost tamed, really. Right over here. Here he is. He is almost tamed as well. I'm just gonna feed him a few narcotics. Back when like the RG is tamed. And there we my voice hurts. Alright, and there we go. We tamed the RG. Where's the deer this way? I'm pretty sure that was the deer. Yeah. I'm just gonna have this too. Now all it is just the rhino and the the mammoth. I'll be back. Here. He is almost here. I'm so tired. Yeah, you saw that. You saw a little bit of it. Come on, mammoth. I took care of the RG by starting to tame it. It's up there. Oh yeah, and for you, I'm just gonna do... You ain't following me. Alright guys, let's watch Yank Leo. They're all taming so fast. Well, not the RG up there. That's pretty slow. Leo is up. And for you, you also stop. Oh, let me just show you the ankle. Well, not the ankle, but the RG up here. Doing pretty bad. Yeah. Last three, the mammoth. This mammoth. The beaver, which I'm gonna just first feed five more in the cottage, and so far I'll have to make a lot of saddles. Beaver, I've seen a whole bunch this episode. This one is about to die. One more hit and it would have been dead. Man, because I just accidentally hit it. No, I hit it on purpose. Alright. Which one? What are you... You're a mammoth. Quick check all around them. I need a saddle for this guy. Wait, this one's female. Which one is that? That better be male. Oh, that better be male. It's female. So are the two mammoths. This one is male, and the other one's also male. I am a little surprised that I forgot about what's tamed. Taking all my weapons. This one might get nothing for him. And it came for the mammoth. Let's see which one wins. Between the mammoth and the platypus. Thing. Right there. I don't know which one's gonna win. Place your bet. I'm just gonna go. He's gonna eat, so I'm just gonna quickly check on my what's called. Ooh, he's nearly there. You have to equip a saddle on this dude. Alright. Oh yeah, I forgot you're following me. I'm following right now. Kelly's nearly tamed. I'll turn the video around. Alright, the RG only needs one more bite. He just took some, like, his first bite, I guess, or something. Saddle. It's not that hard to craft. I pretty much have all the supply on me. Metal, oh, I got tons of that at my base. I will snipe you. No ammo. Grenade launcher time! Come on, RG. I know you can do it. Come on, one last and final bite is all you need. Come on. Fighter yours that you wanted. Come on, you got this. Just take your last and final bite. That's all you need. One more of that raw, delicious meat. The RG has been tamed. Let me just take them all to the base and I'll show you my base as well.